Assalamu alaikum. My name is Muhammad. Today is the 3rd of Ramadan, and as I was helping my mother make iftari, I remembered that there is a dua for the 3rd of Ramadan. Inshallah, we can read it together and we can both learn from it. Let us begin. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Allahumma rzuqni fihi dhihna wa tanbih. وَبَاعِدْنِي فِيهِ مِنَ السَّفَاهَةِ وَالتَّمْوِيهِ وَاجْعَلْ لِي نَصِيبًا مِنْ كُلِّ خَيْرٍ تُنْزِلُ فِيهِ بِجُودِكَ يَا أَجْوَدَ الْأَجْوَدِينَ. This beautiful dua translates to, O Allah, in this month, grant me the wisdom and the awareness. Keep me away from foolishness and mistakes. And grant me a share in every blessing you bestow by your generosity, O the most generous. This is a very easy dua which we can all read. I encourage you to read this so we can all earn some sawab from it. If you need some help, ask your parents to help you with reading the dua. Inshallah, I will see you tomorrow where we can learn more and read another dua. خدافي.